First, grab a plate. I'm using a paper plate. I know they're bad for the environment, but I'd rather put a gun in my mouth than do another dish. Next up, the bread. I ran out of the good pieces of bread, so I have to use those weird end pieces. Not ideal, but we'll make it work. Next up, grab your peanut butter. I don't currently have the top to my peanut butter, because I'm using it as an ashtray. Now that you got your peanut butter, grab a utensil and start spreading. I'm using a plastic fork because, like I said, I refuse to do dishes ever again in my fucking life, and I ran out of plastic knives. I know some of you in the comments section will complain about me using plastic, but I bet you wouldn't say that shit to my face in real life. If this shit ever ends and we go outside again, I dare you to step up to me in the street. Try me! Try me! Step up, you fucking pussies! You think I'm fucking right? There you have it, the perfect peanut butter sandwich.
Now, presenting the magic-tastical back-flipping rubber duck!
What you know about me? What you know about me?
Daughter calling? Hello, Charlie.
Hey, Char-Char.
No, that's not good. Hey, Bitch!
Hi, Dad!
No, Charlie, no. That's,
Wait, you're inviting me over?
My daughter wants to see me! Take that, depression!
I'm
Charlie!
Hey, Dad!
Oh, look how much you have it grows.
Alistair, pleasure to be meeting you, sir. Quite a pleasure.
Thank you, Alistair. This is Maggie. She's my girlfriend.
Oh, my golly. You like girls. Yes, so do I. We have so much in common. You put her there, Maggie. Yeah. She's so pretty.
Handcuffing deaf people takes away their freedom of speech.
Shower thoughts.
You never actually stop clapping. The silence between the claps just become longer.
The gym is the only place where the customers work harder than the employees.
When you hire a hitman and a bodyguard, your life literally depends on who can do their job better.
It's going to be the hitman, trust me. Anyway, slugs are just snails who got their house taken away after the divorce.
Ha ha ha, good one, Box.
It's Vox.
Why do we call fire trucks if they have water inside them?
Speaking of water, the lobsters and crabs must have been super happy when the Titanic sank.
You're telling me!
If you really think about it, you spend your whole life just gathering people for your own funeral.
Okay, that was a little too far.
Sorry, my bad.
Try saying something like...
What kind of girls do you prefer?
My wife.
What kind of girl do you like?
John's wife.
That's a clown.
If you don't want to pay for your Uber, just go to Uber Support and say that your driver swore at you, and they will give you a full refund. You can only do this 3 times, by the way, so use them wisely.
I'm sorry, dear. What is an Uber again?
Oh, for Christ's sake, unethical life hacks.
If you're losing an argument with someone and you just so happen to be in public, simply yell, "You need to stop drinking," and walk away victorious.
Brings back some good memories, doesn't it, buddy?
Don't waste your precious money on some baffled coffee cream. Just go to any 7-Eleven and fill up with some creamer instead.
Wow, I'm surprised you know what a 7-Eleven is.
What was that?
AirPods have a live listen mode that turns your phone into a microphone. Just leave it in the room, pretending to leave it for charging, and enjoy.
If you're caught gazing upon a girl's behind...
Or guys, we don't judge.
Simply apologize and say that they remind you of your deceased partner.
And follow for more.
Yes, please.
Welcome to hell, motherfucker!
I think I made one eye bigger than the other.
I was going for a feeling.
Honestly, I can't even draw a circle.
Okay, Garnet, you just drew yourself.
I like me.
Yes! Fuck you, Alistair! This is better than sex! No! Fuck you, pussy!
do you think that's okay to wear? Going to the strip club.
You have a nice house. Do you have a husband?
Yes.
What's his name?
Harold.
Okay.
Where are you going?
Oh, Harold! Do you want a wife that's not a raging cunt?
Worshipping me? Ungrateful, disgusting, fucking losers!
Whoa!
Hey, you got something sticking out of your thing there.
Nifty!
When I die, I want you to go to my funeral. I want you to go up to the podium, mm-hmm. and I want you to go. She ate.
It was, I'd be like, honestly, work.
Old-timey fun, your executive producer. I'm your guy, your day-to-day, your chum, your steadfast hotelier. Remember when I fixed that corn today?
I was just to thank you,
Hey, it's I'm here for that S-H-O-T for my Looney Toonie.
The what?
Ugh, the B-U-L-L shit that my daughter has to get every year that you M-O-T-H-E-R fuckers only allow us to schedule every 5 years. How the fuck you fuck up that bad anyway, titty haver?
Oh, I can't spell. I can't read either.
The hell be shot, you fucking really can't say that word anymore. The appointment is under blitz.
I don't see any blitz on the list.
With an O. It's silent, you fucking...
Oh, an O. Right here. Yep. Blitzo.
Gambling.
Time for sampling.
I sold my soul to save my power. Now I'm on.
Whoever brings me Vaggie's head gets, I don't know, $1 million heaven bucks. How about that, huh?
Some kind of shield, sir.
Oh, really? I didn't see this giant fucking shield in front of me, you dumb bitch. No shit.
Vaggie!
Surprise, bitch.
These sinners are my family.
These sinners are my family.
Bye, bitch. No, fuck. That hurts. You don't get to end this. I'm fucking Adam. I'm the fucking man, and you're just some fucking clown or something. I started everything on Earth. All of mankind came from these fucking nuts.
You dated the brutal dictator of Nicaragua? And she goes, he wasn't the brutal dictator of Nicaragua when I was dating him.
After the cattle, masterless battle, overlords fucking by a thread. With a bit of tomorrow, maybe bravado, we'll be atop the beams. While the rest of hell's missing, Alistair's hissing, bled with his legs between his tail. Fucking gore between his legs, it leaves room for hissing. I mean, the future of hell belongs to Alistair.
You heard me.
Alistair came back, and he is with Lucifer's daughter. And that wasn't the first fucking thing you told me!
Hey, killing Alistair is your kink.